All right, let's do this. Thanks, Beanie. Portuguese. Sounds good. Ah. Let's do a little bit of patrolling. This dude. Ah, there he is. let's reseed some farms. And I need some houses. Yikes. Pretty much just upgrading everything right now. Oh, that's not good. Those things suck. High enough gold. Alright. Time to get Nico going. We're gonna need some wood too here really soon. I think I need to mine some gold here. Let's keep him out of his gold. And let's see what else we can build over here. Build some siege units. A couple trebs. Or a treb, whatever I have. Let's get these guys to patrol just to make sure he's not doing anything over here. This mouse is really pissing me off. I gotta get a new mouse. Every time I right click, it single clicks. Fucks me up here. Not enough gold. Good. Alright. Let's Stand your ground. Stand your ground. Micromanage a little. Yeah, look at that. Well, we should probably go over here. Fuck him up a little bit. I don't know what these guys are doing. How do I pack you up? W. Stand ground. What are you guys doing? Get back here. Is he gonna try to put up a castle? Looks like he is gonna get the castle up. He's definitely trying. And he got it. You guys are doing some damage, that's good. What do we need? What do we need? What am I doing? What am I doing? Let's see. I wanted to get you on there. What are you, W? Pretty sure that's not going to be good. Get a couple trips out of here. Ah, no, I don't want that many. Alright, where's my Idlevilles? Champions. A little bit of micromanagement here. Okay. Okay. Kill those villies. Kill the villies. It's alright, I'll take that sacrifice. No, my mouse died. Come on, another reason this sucks. Now I gotta use my trackpad mouse. This is great. How did you die? Seriously? Wonderful. Ah, there we go. Let's go with cross harvesters. Yeah, let's put some of those. Some more gold miners. Let's see. Where's the gold? Where's the gold? Where's the gold? Trying to figure out where more gold is, but. Cool. Still felt pretty sluggish that game. I don't know. Just the hotkeys aren't figuring them out yet. Michael Dick, you dick. Yeah, I felt like I was lacking on the resources there. Let's see. I felt like I boxed him in pretty good, though. Castling and building all the way around him. Kind of almost broke in there, but... yeah, I mean, at some point he only had so much space to do anything, so that was my goal there, to keep him away from the gold. I need to do a better job of exploring the gold. Looking for more resources there. I didn't really beef up my farms. I didn't really do much. Gotta get better about that. I need to learn the hotkeys for each building so I can tap to the blacksmith to upgrade instead of having to click and scroll. It's kind of monotonous. Not bad though. I'm sure he got annoyed with all the castles I built. Trying to focus on his villagers too. Take those out and then he can't do anything. I thought for sure he was going to come over in this area and attack me in here. So I was kind of worried about that. I probably should have done a better job at defending it. But anyway, win's a win. Let's look at the stats for a minute. Units killed. I don't know what that means. What is units? Number of enemy units each player killed with units or defense. It's gotta be wrong. There's so many other units that were killed. My army wasn't that great either. Yeah, collected, I guess, decent resources compared to him. Well, he had 5 castles too. Definitely not enough villagers. 48's way too low. I gotta be at least in the 70s, I think. 80s. Whoop. Press the wrong button there. Oh well. Till next time.